Hey guys, how's it going? My name is RGJ Runner and welcome back to my Let's Play of Resident Evil 7. Right, now the last part was awfully short. I thought it was going to be at least 40 minutes, but by the time I'd cut everything out, by everything I mean going back and forth between the mansion and the old house, it whittled down to 20 minutes, a little over 20 minutes. Jeez, but for this episode I will definitely record at least 40 minutes or more than 40 minutes, because I'm going to record for an hour straight. At least this time I'm timing myself. So either way, we've got to battle Marguerite now, so just got to do a little preparation. Got to take out some flame rounds here. I'm not sure what gunpowder would be any use to me. Maybe, maybe not. It's not like I have a lot of things to combine here. Oh boy. Just gotta see what I can work with. See, the only thing I'm worried about now is if I need the crow key or the crank for when I go down to battle Marguerite, would there be any rooms or anything, so whatever, that will require those two items. I'm a bit reluctant, but you know what, I'll just store them anyway. Okay, I'm gonna take off my gunpowder just in case I do come across chem fluid. Take my solid fuel supplement. Hold on. Separate agent. No, I do not want to use that. So if I want to get more flame rounds, I'll need some chem fluid. Some strong chem fluid, so just gonna put this back. My supplements. What can these be used with? Hold on. It can't be used with anything. So I'm gonna put those back. What about my psychostimulants? Oh fuck, I did not mean to use them. Crap. Now I have to go back. Oh bollocks, I just saved over that. What sort of stupid donkey ass am I today? God damn it. This is not going well. This is not going well. Oh man. Rob does not know how to Resident Evil today. Yeah, I'll just take all my main weapons out. I'm not looking forward to this, to be honest. I'm really not. Oh, and I missed something here. What did I miss? What's this? What? Gimme. Alright. Okie dokie, artichokey, let's do this. Time to battle Mama Marguerite. She's gonna be scary, isn't she? Yes, of course, we haven't seen her in her final form yet. And she did not sound one bit pleased. when I kicked the shit out of her. Oh, I'm not going to enjoy this, am I? Ow.
What the fuck? Well, that's special.
Special? That's how you want to put it? I'd put it as downright terrifying. Oh, this is not going to be good. This is not going to be good. Looks like she transformed into some sort of spider monster. Oh, I don't want to do this. And it's going to be outside? Oh, I'm not looking forward to this one bit. Hold on. Before I get into this. Best heal myself up first. Yes, splooshy. There we go. Now I'm back to normal. Now I'm ready for battle. Okay, Maggie. Here I come. Oh boy. Oh goody gumdrops. Oh, I'm on the other side of the fence. Okay, that's nice. That's nice, I suppose. So he isn't in here now. There's nothing else I can like dinner. What's this stabilizer? I don't have enough coins for that yet. I think I only have 5 antique coins. Maybe 6? Yeah, 6. I was right. I probably missed a few. Knowing my luck, that's exactly what happened. Because I'm surprised I haven't come across more of them. I should start using these psychostimulants more often. Because they can be a doozy to find. Oh, strong chem fluid. Just what I needed. Excuse me while I do more inventory management here. Treasure photo, don't have enough space for that. I'll come back for that later. For now, I want to explore this creepy place. Locked from the other side, oh dear. Spooky. Oh, great. I don't like this. Separating agent, that is worth fuck all to me. Got solid fuel. Don't have lockpick for that. What about this? Ooh. Herbatures. I need herbs. But I also want to keep my solid fuel and gunpowder. Fuck. There is a lot of back and forth going on here. And you know what? I think I'll deposit my knife as well. I don't seem to be using that a lot. No, shit. Wanna keep that. Also, I keep hearing a strange squawking sound. So is that supposed to be something? Treasure photo. Oh, yeah. I think I know where that is. It's back in the cabin. Again, lots of back and forth going on here. That's all I came back for? Mag ammo? I don't have a mag yet. Okay, fine. Now we're getting into the business. Because a lot of this back and forth is just going to be cut out in the editing process. Right, gonna pick up my two herbatures. Here we go. Anything else? No? Yes, no, Mary Jo. Okay, fine. On a way to meet Mary Baker. Oh, do I have to? I mean, do I really have to? Yeah. Miss Baker. I'm sorry about burning you, but you went a bit crazy on me. Honestly, I didn't mean it. It was just all in self-defense. Surely you can appreciate that. The gate is blocking the way. Oh, this is not happy times. I think I'd much prefer to deal with Jack than anything else. Burner fuel. No. Psychostimulants. I'll take those and I'll use them now. Not happy times down here. Not happy times. I've got a feeling she's behind that door. Oh, no, wait. No, she's not. Okay, Bernie. Whoa, what the? Fuck off. What? Okay. Good. Okay, my shotgun shells have stacked. And I'm going to make some more flame rounds. Sugar. I was hoping my flame rounds would stack more. Locked from the other side. Great. Oh, shit! What is your problem? Jesus Christ, Mary. Just calm Her tits. Oh my god. Those aren't happy noises. Hello, Mary. How you doing there? You all right? You could do with a bit more flame in your life. So am I... Whoa. Oh god. Okay, so I'm constantly battling her now, am I? Oh, bite me. Shit.
Come on now. You're not afraid of a girl, are you?
No, but you'll be afraid of my shotgun. Hey, be careful who you slap around. You're one wriggly woman, aren't you? Ugh, she's really creepy. Oh, hold on. Stop. No. Hold still. Oh, there you are, Mary. I was wondering when you'd show up again. Blame-io. Mary, stop this. Stop this nonsense. Oh, need my goop juice.
There's no taste anymore.
Of course there is. I'm guessing your stomach is your weak point.
You've got nowhere to go!
Ouch! Ow, I need some goop juice bad now. Here we go. Oh my god, where did you go? Jeez, take it easy. Off there. Get off. Ouch! Holy crap! I'm not using the block mechanic to its full extent. Scary Mary. Oh, I'm getting sick of these bugs.
Ho 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 ho!
whoa. Want to try and get a beat on her? I don't want her taking me by surprise. Okay, there you are. Oh, nice ass. Okay. There was a box here somewhere. Yeah, burner fuel, I'm going to need a lot more of that stuff. Okay, so has she effed off?
Gotcha!
No, you haven't. Uh-oh. Bad start. Jeez, she is unpredictable. No, we're not done yet. Oh shit. Whoa. Shit. Okay, I got chem fluid. Wait, where's she go? I'm sucking so much today. It's not even funny. What do you hold still? Yeah, who's laughing now? Who's laughing now? Oh fuck, I did not mean to do that. Oh my god.
Don't be like that, Ethan. Show yourself.
Nope.
You know I'm gonna find you in the end. Settle down.
I'm dead.
Oh, Evie's gonna be heartbroken.
This is not going well for me. Okay, where are you? Fuck off. Oh god. No. Oh my God, Mary, give me a break. You better be dead. Swear to God, Mary, you better be dead, because I'm not having none of your bullshit anymore.
Just fucking stay dead, okay?
Oh, thank God. Now I can leave this creepy place, right? Right, I barely have any ammo left now. And I'm all out of juice. Not gonna use my psycho stimulants here. Pick up whatever I can. Burn a fuel. Seems to be something over. Oh my God, what was that? Okay, more juice. More burner fuel, anything else? Anything else while I'm jacked up on whatever it is I'm jacked up on? Oh, this cage collapsed. And handgun bullets, all right. I think we did pretty well. Come on, open up. We got some shotgun shells. Finding lots of things here now. Even a bobblehead. Blimps. Okay, I'm gonna take this out. Handgun. Cool. I need to get crafting here. So what do I really need? I need shotgun bullets. Then again, I could do a burner fuel at the same time. I just can't make shotgun bullets unless I have strong chem fluid and solid fuel. So burner fuel it is. Wait, hold on. Yeah, I reckon I'm okay on handgun ammo. I'm using it pretty wisely. Still don't have enough antique coins for Mag yet. Okay, so I'm just gonna do a quick save a Rooney. And you want a better heal up. Right, there we go. And I may or may not skip ahead, depending on whether there's action or not. Oh god. I don't think I'm alone here. Was that you, statuette playing piano? Or was it the ghost of Mama Baker? I wonder, is there any paranormal stuff going on here? Maybe, maybe not. Okay, either way, we got to proceed. Oh, swell. Not good. This is not one bit good. I think happy times are gone. Wait, what? Was there something in there? No, nothing. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, stop that. Wait, hold on. Hold on, wait, wait, wait. Oh yeah, that's just the back of that. Oh. Okay, now I am well spooked. I'm so spooked. That's a lot of shoes. My family. Oh god, I'm gonna be dealing with a ghost girl, am I? This is not one bit okay. This is not even nearly okay. I'm not cool with this. I'm so not cool with this. I don't want to be dealing with no freaky ghost child. So, a picture of a ship that crashed in the harbor or something like that. Whoa. So, was this a ship that might have possibly been carrying the fungus virus? Whatever type of virus this is, this hallucination of a ghost, or this ghost girl, might be a hallucination due to the infection. Oh, a lovely teddy bear. Oh, ew, put that down. Please don't tell me I'm going to be chased by ghostly teddy bears now. Ugh. Dude. Cool. Not one bit okay with this. Oh boy, fungus! I'm gonna be dealing with more of those monsters now, aren't I? Well, good thing I'm packing heat. Whoa, shit! Something's wrong with her. It's not the who that I'd be wondering about, it's the what. As in, what's wrong with this place? Whoa. No, I don't want to do this.
Stay away.
Okay, good idea. I think that's the best idea. No, I gotta go forward. I don't want to do this. Oh. God. No good can come from opening this door. This is not happy fun times. Oh yeah, and once I read this letter, shit is going to hit the fan. What? So she's telling me that the serum is at the back of the house? Back of this house? I don't get you. I do not get this one bit. I may have to resort to using my map. Yeah, I don't get this. Wait, hold on. Is this the room I'm in now? Oh, there's something here. Hi. D series arm. Oh. Wow. Okay, when I take this arm, shit is going to hit the fan.
Oh god, I guess this is it.
She's going to get up and do the Oogie Boogie. I don't want to turn around. Oh, I saw that. I saw that. Ooh. Little girl. Oh my god. This is beyond freaky. I'm not okay with this. I'm so not okay. Oh god. Oh. Okay, if that's the least I have to deal with. Whoa, you're still standing. What? There's going to be more. There's definitely going to be more of those. In fact, you just wait. There's going to be an entire army. Oh, this is not one bit okay. I hate this music. I hate it. I hate it. I hate it. Not being chased by anyone or anything, am I? I'm just gonna close that door for good measure. Oh, man. Oh, I knew it. Now, locked you, bitch. Handgun seemed to do more of a job than the shotgun. Oh, please stop with the music. Why are there so many of these things? Oh god. This time we're going to use a shotgun on... Actually, you know what? I'm going to try out my flamethrower here. See what would be more effective. No, it seems to be doing jack. Okay. You should be good. Yeah, I seem to be doing all right for myself. Okay. Right, you know, I definitely think I've covered a lot so far, but before I end this episode, I gotta pick this up.
Did you find it?
Yeah, I got it. Are we really gonna be able to make serum with this thing?
It'll be fine. After we make it, we can get out of here. Together. I'll be waiting for you in the trailer.
Alright.
Getting to the trailer would be no cakewalk, I bet. Well, I've definitely been recording for over an hour now, so there's going to be at least 40 minutes minus the back and forth between the inventory boxes, because that's what I was mainly doing from the start, just trying to manage my items as best I could for the upcoming battle between Marguerite and I, or Mary as I've dubbed her. But either way, so far it's progressing nicely, getting more and more of an insight somewhat. I'm still kind of trying to piece together how this will eventually tie into the previous Resident Evil games. More than likely, it's going to have a direct link to Resident Evil 1 more so than 4, 5, or 6. Or 2 or 3 for that matter. But either way, that's just my thoughts. So guys, you know what to do. If you did like this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up, comment, favorite, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next one. So until next time, see ya. Actually, you know what? I forgot. There isn't a save point here. Shit. Grave will out the truth. Okay, that's a reference to something. Okie dokie, here I am at the trailer. Zoe? She's not here, she lied.
Now where the hell are you? You know, never mind. We only need the head and you've got it. This is gonna help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy! I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a timeout. She and Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go. What do you need them for?
Nuh-uh-uh. That's family business, Ethan. And not your concern. Understand? Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time and I'll give it to you. But only if you participate in a little, activity I've put together just for you.
What activity?
Oh, I know you're excited, but don't worry. It's not going anywhere. First step I need you to take, partner. It's for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
Fuck you!
Oh, come on now, don't be like that. You want to have some fun, don't you? Now, look in the fridge.
Right, again, might as well look in the fridge. Oh, lovely. Ooh. Oh my god. The pig is waiting for you in the dissection room, bitch. Back down there again? No. Well, not in this episode. Not in this episode. Again, I've been recording for well over an hour now, so there should be at least 40 or 50 minutes of game time here. So at this time, I'm definitely ending the video because I'm at a save point. So enough chitter-chatter, guys. You know what to do. If you did like this video, be sure to comment, rate, share, and subscribe. And I will see you in the next one. So until next time, see ya.